This week on StrokeCast, I speak with Dr. Debra Meyerson about her new book, Identity Theft, Rediscovering Ourselves After Stroke.
Given some of the medical complications Deb had as part of her stroke, that if she had been living 20, 30 years earlier, she probably wouldn't have survived at all.
I wanted to make a difference again.
We realized that I had a full-time job and I wasn't a professional author. We were going to need more help than that. But it really was a broadly collaborative.
I am really independent, and I am really not asking to help. It's really a growth opportunity to me.
Candidly, we just got lucky. We met a publisher for whom it was a good fit, and that, you know, that's turned out to be a great relationship for us. So writing a book is incredibly hard without disabilities. And so I think the important thing, and what was important for Deb, is really knowing why she wanted to write it.
To hear the whole conversation, visit strokecast.com/identitytheft or subscribe to StrokeCast for free in your favorite podcast app so you never miss an episode.